Good morning, Waltham. Hi, I'm Danielle Ananian.
And I'm Mary Leonelli.
And welcome back to this week's morning newscast.
Reminder to all Waltham High School students, you can sign up to be an anchor on the morning newscast. Whether it's being in front of the camera as an anchor or the weatherman, or even behind the scenes in the control room, please stop by anytime to the TV studio and sign up with Mr. Perella or Mr. Whiteley on the bulletin board just outside room 330.
Students and staff, the Waltham Highlights Wall is up and continues to grow. If you would like any pictures posted, please submit to Ms. Fournier in Health Assisting. Her email address can be found here, and the Highlights Wall can be found in the hallway right outside the cafeteria near room 270.
The Italian Club is off to a great start. The next meeting is Monday, December 20th for a holiday celebration. Be sure to see Mrs. Barsamian, Mrs. White, and Mrs. Campanini for more information.
The Waltham Partnership for Youth Coalition strives to provide tools for students in the community around self-care and mental wellness. At their upcoming event, Tools for Stress, Self-Care for the Holidays and Beyond, on December 7th from 6 to 8 p.m. on Zoom, attendees will rotate through three different breakout rooms on topics related to self-care and dealing with stress found around school, the future, relationships, and the upcoming holidays. Attendees will leave with hands-on tools to manage stress and to create a self-care plan that can be utilized in future stressful situations. Be sure to visit the WPY office located on the first floor by the Copy Center.
Now we'd like to send it over to Mr. Perella and Mr. Carroll, who have a quick message regarding the brand new Student Support Center and how you can benefit from it.
What's up, guys? Mr. Carroll here.
And I'm Mr. Perella.
We're here at the Student Support Center, room 252, right across from the Junior House office. Mr. Perella is going to talk a little bit about the peer tutoring that we have.
So our peer tutoring program, we have about a dozen to about 15 NHS members who are volunteering their time during Hawk Walk. If you have any struggles in any current subjects, if you're behind in any homework or need to help study for a test, or just need to get caught up if you're falling behind, feel free to come by and sign up for some time with us. This is open to every Waltham High School student here at the high school. Yeah, it's a great place. We have a nice setup over here, and we look forward to seeing you come down here for any help or any struggles that you may be having that we can help resolve you.
And if you guys have any questions, you can definitely reach out to any of your teachers, your APs. Any of them can refer you to us, either doing the peer tutoring or just if you need academic support, you can come down here, say hi to us. Again, the center is a judgment-free zone. We want to make it as comfortable as possible, so why don't you guys come down to room 252, Student Support Center.
We look forward to seeing you guys there. Take care.
The library is pleased to announce the return of the Library Book Share and the Gingerbread Building Contest. The festivities will kick off on Wednesday, December 22nd, 2021, right after school in the library. How can you participate? The Book Share is an opportunity to come and browse through all kinds of books and take them home for yourself and for gifts for free. To that end, we are collecting donations of gently used books for all age levels, children's books, middle grade, YA, and adult books. If you'd like to enter the Gingerbread Contest, just stop by that day. Hope to see you there.
Do you need a coat, hat, scarf, or gloves? If you don't have any warm outwear for winter, we have these items available for students. Ask a teacher or talk to Mrs. Sissassian in room 162 before or after school.
Sign up for Aerospace Club during Hawk Block 2 on Tuesday, December 7th, 2021 with Mr. Stegmeyer. They're looking for more members. Their main goal this year is to participate in the American Rocketry Challenge in May. The meeting will take place in room 344. Don't miss out on this opportunity.
Attention seniors, please submit your senior quotes and baby photos for the yearbook. The submission form can be found in the Google Classroom for 2022. Google Classroom. The last day to submit is December 23rd. Do not wait until the last minute.
And now, let's send it over to Karen Snow as she has a quick update on winter sports approaching.
What's up, guys? I'm Karen Snow, and I'm just here to welcome back our winter sports. Winter sports include basketball, swimming and diving, skiing, hockey, basketball, cheerleading, and wrestling. Tryouts started this past Monday, and good luck to everybody that tried out. We have scrimmages coming up and also games, so just be on the lookout for that.
Brandeis is offering free pre-college sessions during the spring semester online. Racial justice, computer science are among some of the subjects that are being offered. Please take a look at the application link listed here and be sure to contact them for any questions.
And now we'd like to take a short break brought to you by this year's Student Santa program.
Donate to Student Santa. Make every Christmas this special.
As a reminder, don't hesitate to reach out to Mr. Vandergriff or Mr. Cox on how you can contribute to this year's Student Santa or even sponsor a Waltham child. This is a tradition that we are extremely proud of, as it is very unique, not just for the school, but for the entire Waltham community.
Girls Who Code meets every other Tuesday after school in room 242. All are welcome with no experience needed. Feel free to join them at their next meeting on Tuesday, December 7th from 2 to 3 p.m.
Finally, Will Clark has our entertainment segment for today that asks students and staff our question of the week. What is your favorite song? Let's take a look.
What's up, Waltham High? I'm Will Clark, and I'm with the Hawk's Eye View. And today we're going around and asking people what their favorite song is. Hi, what's your name?
Finn McCarthy.
Your grade?
I'm in ninth grade.
And what's your favorite song?
Getting Clunked Up by Kendrick Lamar.
Jack Hazel.
And the grade you're in?
I'm a senior.
And your favorite song?
My favorite song is Champagne Poetry. Is like rolling dice
on a boy. Hi, what's your name?
Janai.
And the grade you're in?
Senior.
And your favorite song?
Kiss It Better by Rihanna.
My name is Angel.
Alan.
Rudy.
And the grade you're all in?
I'm a sophomore.
Grade 10. 10th.
And all your guys' favorite song?
True Religion by Chief Keef.
Ecstasy by Yeet. Perfect Persona by Summers and Can.
And now we're going to send it over to Jack, who has this week's weather.
Good morning, Hawks. My name is Jack Butler, and I have this week's weather. Today, it'll be around 41 degrees and sunny out. This weekend, there'll be clouds in the sky in the mid to low 40s. Monday, it'll be raining with a high of 64, and Tuesday, it'll be back to 40 degrees with clouds. Back to you guys.
Great job, and thank you, Will, for the question of the week. That's all we have for today, but to end today's show, we would like to show some video from Senior Review. We hope everyone enjoyed today's newscast, and as always, have a great day, and go Hawks!
Hi, my name is Casey McNamara, and let's take a look at some of the Senior Review highlights.
Please, lower your voice. My chakras aren't aligning.
Your what? Your chocolates?
Russ, don't stress. I'll make you a Google slide presentation.
You know, back in my day, the golden age, if you will, stress wasn't allowed. Not gonna work out. You just gotta get out there and look big, big, sexy, and that's all. Hey.